The toys and the levitation kits. When we turn on the Van de Graaff generator, the positive carbon tube, we drop the Mylar toy and it is charged with the same charge. When you drop the toy on an activated Van de Graaff generator at the upper part of the cardboard tube, it is charged. Ow! The toy bounces between. The next experiment is building an electrostatic motor, which demonstrates the